shed some light on online defamation in the UAE. The Penal Code defines defamation as false and defamatory comments being issued to a third party where such third party is harmed by these statements. There are criminal implications, and online defamation is no different than publishing comments in the newspaper. There is a penalty of imprisonment, fine, or both should you be found guilty of online defamation. Additionally, the cyber laws as well prohibits the same. Should you be a victim of online defamation or know someone who has, SDA handles such matters regularly and we'd be glad to assist you.